All right, hey, this is Mike, and I'm here with Steve Baumgartner, and we are at my my local Barnes & Noble. It's about to become my ex-local Barnes & Noble, but we are here on location. And now, Steve, this is a great earnings report. This is something that, that's really exciting for me because you've been able to transition over. You have a background in sales. And even in sales training, where you're working with DirecTV, you're a top, kind of a top seller for DirecTV. But you really got bogged down with the you know, kind of the daily grind and stuff like that when it comes to that.
Yeah.
And so you transitioned over to internet marketing. You came on board with me a little more than a year ago, and started doing some stuff with OMG. You're an NHB now, and things have really just skyrocketed for you recently. You built a stable base that started with, you know, we talk about how, in Endgame especially, we talk about how you, what you want to do is you want to get your foot in the door with, the way we do it is with free traffic.
Right.
And you had a great thing you said about that. I want to touch upon that in a second. And then you, you use that as a springboard to start, you know, getting paychecks. And from there, you can really trade up. Well, you were at the point not that long ago, even a couple months back, where you had gotten your foot in the door, and you really bared down, you freaking figured out how to get stuff ranked,
right,
how to get a site up. You know, you did some kind of small-time deals, but that was a good springboard. You and your partner Nick, Nick's also an NHBer, were at the point where you guys were bringing in, what was it, around $5,000 a month at that point?
Anywhere between $5,000 and $7,000.
Okay,
yeah,
so
depending on the affiliate stuff.
So pretty seriously paying the bills.
Yes.
At that point. I would call that where you really springboarded. You're in the game, and from there you started trading up. Where are you today? Today, what's your monthly income?
As of this week, we're at 40,000.
Wow. So take us through it.
Wow. It's just a matter of getting, like Mike said, getting in the door, getting your foot in, and really just being able to talk the talk and walk the walk and have the confidence and know that the things that you're learning on NHB are things that actually work and can get you the traffic and get your clients the traffic that they need.